Does that actually work?
Let's find out.
All right, so I have two gummy bears that are both gonna go in the water, and then we have one that I'm gonna leave here for comparison. We're gonna give it 24 hours and let's see what happens. All right, so it's been 24 hours. This is the original one right here, and these are the ones that have been sitting in the water. Oh my gosh. Look at how giant these things are. That's the comparison. It actually worked.